TA-2 is going to be our first hypersonic vehicle that can autonomously land and be reused. It's all hands on deck here in Mojave as we get our systems ready and operational for the Talon missions.
TA-2 is designed to be dropped off in the carrier aircraft rock, boost up to speeds above Mach 5, and then land at Vandenberg Space Force Base. The TA-2 mission is really important because we're carrying customer payloads through these very harsh hypersonic flight environments, and then we have to get them back at the end of the day.
The reusability aspect is key. It provides researchers the capability of receiving their payloads back, studying them, and potentially flying that same payload at the same or a different condition. We were incredibly successful with TA-0 and TA-1, accomplishing all of our test objectives.
Based on the performance of those two vehicles, we know TA-2 can hit these objectives. We just have to go out and prove it. Over the past couple months, TA-2 has been undergoing a very thorough testing process, starting with the basic system level tests. So from there, we test all the other subsystems in Talon. We test the flight controls, we test the propulsion system, we test the flight termination system. One of the system level tests for the radar altimeter was actually testing on the TA-2 vehicle. It involved hoisting Talon over 60 feet up in the air and testing how the radar altimeter fed data into the Talon system. Oh yeah, we got great data. Learned a lot, and overall it's behaving very, very well. So yeah, on top of the various subsystems that we test on the TA-2 vehicle, to test the ground handling of Talon on the runway after it lands, instead of bringing TA-2 out there and driving it down the runway, we built a mass representative simulation of Talon to be able to test the ground handling characteristics.
In order to improve performance of TA-2, the carrier aircraft team has had to take rock higher and faster to provide TA-2 the optimal conditions for hypersonic flight. Also, over the past several months, we have qualified an additional 3 pilots that are capable of flying rock. We are a collection of a handful of engineers, a handful of technicians, and as a small team, we are able to carry out incredible missions at a mind-numbing pace.
We've gone from an untested vehicle delivered from manufacturing to a flight-ready Talon vehicle in just a couple months. We've done over 20 complex tests in that time. The rate at which we learn things on Talon is directly tied to the rate at which we test, so we really try to embrace that and test the riskiest things on this vehicle as early as we can so that we learn and we can make changes as needed.
After the successful flight and landing of TA-2, we intend on recovering this vehicle so that we can refurbish it and turn around another hypersonic flight at a record pace.